I have made some arrangements. Like I have the what music I want picked out for my memorial. I don't want a funeral at all. I have made an advanced healthcare directive. I'm on the palliative registry, so I've spoken to the palliative care nurse. I have not made a will yet, which I definitely need to do. I have set up like medical power of attorney, but yeah, I don't know why I'm procrastinating on the will, because it's not a big deal. I firmly believe that everybody should have a will regardless of whether they have cancer. And I've told my patients that, but for some reason I can't practice what I tell other people to do.